So we don't really do in-home visits. So every board and train comes with two in-home visits at the end of the program. The first one is 2 to 4 weeks after the dog has gone home. And then the second one can be used really at any time. But those are, you know, for follow-ups and stuff for the board and train program. Our private lessons are done exclusively in the facility because this is essentially the gym. You know, this is where we're going to teach the dog what we want them to be doing. Get them out of their space where they might feel more confident. You know, this is also for safety. Sometimes dogs on their own territory can be just a little bit more forward. So we bring them into the facility. We're teaching you what we want you to know. It's like the gym, it's the library, right? So the dog comes to us and that's where we work. So that's for the private lessons. And same thing with the off-leash basics. Those are all done at the facility, right? Again, gym, library, easy place to work and study, okay? The one program we do offer in-home lessons would be our continuing education classes. And this is where, you know, you can either use them at the facility and, you know, we can work on other things, or you can have us come to your place and we can work on things in your area, right? And the reason for that is because then your dog knows us. We're not some strangers just coming into your house. You've got some training on board. So we're not just walking into a home with a loose cannon, right? Like that definitely can happen. I've done in homes in the past and walking into some of these houses, you never know what you're gonna get. Are you gonna get the nice dog who just wants to come say hi to you, or you're gonna get the dog who could bite you, right? So, it's for safety, it's for everyone involved. So generally speaking, we do everything at the facility, in-home at the facility. And then for the continuing education classes, that is where we offer some in-home lessons that we can use to troubleshoot and problem solve anything going on at your place.